America was born in rebellion, and a few of its greatest icons made alliances with the host of hell. In the late 1700s, a group of Englishmen formed the first Hellfire Club, a fraternity dedicated to drinking, sex, and at times, ridiculing Christianity and mocking its sacred rituals. Members met at ruined monasteries to revel in black masses and drunken orgies. An occasional participant was the American ambassador to Great Britain, Benjamin Franklin.